need an ambulance.
I have you at 9212 West 3rd Street in Los Angeles.
Yes, room number 2.
What's the emergency?
There's been a suicide.
Who's the victim?
I am.
You are really going to need to stop looking at that thing so
much. What? Is it going to crack?
Oh, no. I paid extra for the non-cracking kind.
I bet you did. Anyway, just turn that off.
No, it's all right. No more work. I'm done. I'm almost done.
My name's Kay. What's your name?
James.
James? That's a nice name.
Where's my dad?
What do you got there? What is that?
My dad gave it to me. We talked a lot. Where's my daddy?
He went to go do something very special. And he wanted me to stay here and take care of his best pal.
When's he gonna be back?
Thank you. James, if you look right here, I will tell you the only thing you ever need to know. Your daddy is a hero.
My daddy is a hero?
Want to take a walk with me?
Hi, Chris.
Mr. Fromm, good to see you.
Nice shirt.
Thank you, sir.
Chris.
Hey, Jay.
Chris, sit down, please.
I thought I'd wear a shirt today, you know, being the last day and all.
Well, thank you. Thank you. We appreciate that. But wear one tomorrow, though, okay? Because tomorrow's going to be your first day. If you'd like to work here as a broker. Would you like that, Chris?
Yes, sir.
Good. We couldn't be happier. So, welcome. Was it as easy as it looked?
No, sir. No, sir, it wasn't.
Good luck, Chris.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, sir. Oh, Chris. I almost forgot.
This part of my life, this little part, is called happiness.